never had to be something wrong with you.
No, I mean, well, us get married before we know.
You expect me to give up my entire life and move to Africa in 2 days?
This might be a bad time to mention it, but you also have to get a lot of shots.
What about the kids? I was still planning on reuniting after we got married.
Honey, I know you love them, but you aren't planning on being their nanny forever, right?
I guess not. They at least wanted to get Lou through high school, which actually could take forever.
Just this is.